So often we live in these valleys that are surrounded by mountains. Mountains of unbelief, mountains of adversity, mountains of difficulty, mountains of what we perceive to be lack of provision. And the mountain has created what I would call altars that have been erected by the lies we believe. They're lies that we believe. In those lies, in a sense, erected altars that we have sacrificed on, which we have believed, that declare to us all the things that we're not capable of doing. And when our hearts start to believe in lies, then those lies become an altar of worship to us. And it reinforces how we are going to be. And this is why God wants us to come to the point where we actually declare with our mouths what we have at times pondered in our hearts. It's important for us to declare from our mouths what God has put in our hearts as dreams and what God has declared to us and what even our aspirations might be. The things that we've declared, in a sense, from our dreamers. We all have dreamers in us. Don't let your dreamers die.